I think it's very important to see salespeople as professionals. Myself personally, I view them as professional athletes because just like great athletes, great salespeople don't happen just overnight. You have to train and you have to upskill and keep on learning, even if you just had the best year of your life. Even today, so many tactics that we used 10 or 20 years ago to win your business is just no longer relevant, and things that we never thought of before, like social media, you have to know how to use them in today's environment, and ISM is great at highlighting those opportunities.